And finally, Sox is victorious. Harvey doesn't know what to do. Go up on the angle. Oh, he dropped it. Hold on.
I want to give it to him, so. Here, do this. Here's something. Here's something. Defend it, Sox. Defend it. Bite it. Get it, Harvey.
I don't know what they are.
Get it, Harvey. Get the ball.
Little dog versus big dog. Who's the king of the household? That's right.
Cocker Spaniel.
You're a big American bulldog, Harvey. You take the ball from him 50 times in one video, and now you're too afraid to take it from him when he's in his spot on the couch because he can whoop your ass. Look at you. Big, scared dog. Look at him. Look at him.
Wimp.
Look at him. Look at the big, scared dog. Get it, Harvey. Get the ball. Get the ball. Get it. Get the ball. Go. What's wrong? What's wrong? Why can't you get the ball? You just did it 50 times. You stole it from him. What's wrong now, Harvey? Why don't you go get it? What's wrong, Harvey? Owned. He didn't even make it up like one step. Look, he's like halfway on the couch. Is he creeping? Oh no. Such a wuss cry. Oh yeah, go on the other couch. Because you're owned on this one. Just stare at it, buddy. It's about as close as you're gonna get. Look at his sad eyes. Harvey, get the ball. Unless Sox drops it on purpose, this is the only way he can get it. Look, now Harvey's going to have to take advantage of this. Sox dropped it. He dropped it under the couch, and Harvey's sitting on the couch, so Sox can't get it. Because it went underneath the couch. Now Harvey's too stupid to realize. He's still scared. Oh, there he goes. He's going to get it now. He's going to get it now. He's going to get it. Oh. It's all over. See, he follows Sox. Look, he's like, oh, Sox will lead me the ball. I think there's a dog on your head. Oh my god! Who's the king of the household now? Who's the king now, punk? Why don't you come talk to me? Come get this ball, punk. You want it? You want it? Come get it. Come get it. Get it.
You realize this is going on YouTube. Mad respect for you, though. He didn't like the fresh paint. Look.
It's like breaking an egg open. It's just, there's nothing there. Look, normal dog's brain, right? Fits like inside his cranium. Harvey bulldog brain.
Walnut.
He's smarter than that, everybody, on YouTube. He's really a smart dog. Sit. Good boy. Yeah, I like turtles. See, I did all that without even looking at him. For all the people on YouTube, he's the smartest dog ever. Probably the best dog I've had in the last 10 years, besides his little eye problem, which... It's just a little cosmetic issue, just some staples in there. Nothing a few staples can't fix. Staples and cerveza, huh, American Bulldog?
Yeah, he doesn't even notice them.
He's like, what are you talking about? What's staples?
Might as well been the blood a few times from running into stuff.
I think, oh, he farted. Oh my god. If anybody ever gets an American Bulldog, they fart tenaciously. They're deadly with their farts.
He just farted, and it's, oh. I want to pet him right now, but his fart is overpowering everything in my body. Like, I can't move my legs or my arms right now.
He's beautiful. Best dog ever.
He looks like cow spots. Look, he's got cow spots. Cow spots. Cow spots. Cow spots. Cow spots. Cow spots. Cow spots.
Get him, Socks. Get the ball.
Oh, look. I found his tickle spot. Look. Is that his tickle spot? I know, like, one tickle spot on him. Look, look. It's his tickle spot. Look.
I know, but I'm going to turn the video off.
You see it?
I'm going to turn it off.